I am back. ...12.5% chance, and yes, it was weak. It wasn't just a 12.5% chance, because you also had to get a nature you wanted. And there's, what, 24 possible natures or something? And you would only accept a timid or modest one. Oh, you only wanted modest? I thought you would have taken timid as well. So it was a 12.5% chance with a 1 out of 24 chance. Ridiculous. Can't believe you sat there doing that. And literally the only reason it was so bad was because of the absolute garbage, insanely long startup for Pokemon Sun and Moon. Oh, wait, what the hell? Actually, no. Let's do some of these. Yeah, I need money for weapons anyway. Probably should have read what this mission wants from me. Out of 10 weapon. Bucks, $3, all right. This might have been a mistake. This might have been a mistake. Little mistake. Tiny one. What the fuck hit me? Books, thanks. Oh, fuck. Not a chance in hell, damn it. So the Goldman, those two dudes definitely have to die. The issue is surviving once I have all three of them on top of me. Come on, everybody. Moving will be fucking fantastic. Almost. Alright, maybe that wasn't the way to go for that. God, fuck. Books. Thank you. Take that. You kidding me? Where the fuck was the last book? Really? The last soldier had it? You know, earlier they mentioned how Zero apparently doesn't like doing the same thing over and over again. I got a secret. I don't fucking like it either. Sure, something hit me. I'm also sitting here, and as I play this game, I can't help but wonder if I'm better off just having a fucking SSD in my PS3. There's absolutely no reason for it once I'm done with this game, I'm pretty sure, but it's sure as hell making me want one. And I don't understand what the fuck's hitting me every time with the opening there. Can get it. Apparently you have to kill everything, and that's getting kind of annoying. Yeah, something is definitely hitting me right then when it shouldn't be. Yeah, I don't know how the fuck that's hitting me, like, every single fucking time, but it's really fucking annoying. Thank God. Fuck this mission. Boy, collect 3 books. For the 18th time. Fucking God, this shit again. Oh my. Uh-huh. Archers are fun. Hi, Cerberus. Fucking Yoko Taro and his goddamn firing squads. Third survival. Do I want to do this? Probably not. Let's do it anyway. Can't upgrade any of my weapons, can I? Shit. Can you fucking stop? Holy shit. Oh yeah, I'll come back to that at a later date. I don't feel like dealing with that. Not at all. Quickly redo two of these missions so we can do the payday mission again. Alright, sword only. Ha! Alright, now that I've successfully shitted on. What? Oh, it's just telling me I have payday unlocked again. Successfully shit on, like, level 1 enemies. Time for payday. All mine. Oh my God, they just keep coming. It's a damn shame that Yogurtara played a lot of Smash Bros. Melee and figured, you know what? They have to pick up the coins themselves. Fucking coin mode. 10 out of 10 game mode. Totally like that one. It wasn't actually that bad. Well, it does really suck, you know. Sitting here and seeing all those coins just disappearing and going to waste. Alright, well, I don't even get much money for doing those. Not the early ones, at least. So let's find chests that I don't have yet. That's a way to get money, right? So I apparently missed the first chest in this part.
After murdering four.
Yeah, I don't need to hear this again.
Guess we need
the last thing.
Look at all the.
Yeah, or.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. We can't.
So,
the land.
Huh?
At least.
Yeah.
Chest wouldn't be like on one of these, right?
Brand new airship, and now you're going to die.
It would appear Lady Zero was very much looking forward to airship training.
Seems like it.
Come on, what? Speak English, you idiot!
Hey. Huh? Where'd he go?
He?
Mikhail. She's
curse
not a big fan of using his name.
I'll fight you as Why long not? As I've got life.
Because I'm
me.
A jerk, mostly.
Such a devious game to play.
There it is. Yeah, I didn't know about this spot at first, so. Makes sense I missed it.
Die, bastards, die!
Such a demon. Laughing as she murders!
Why does Lady Zero engage in such senseless slaughter?
Before she's just pissed about the airship. It's kinda cute.
So cruel.
Watch. She'll torment him half to death. Well, more like all to death.
Oh god! Help me!
Crowd out this dialogue.
Damn it, this ivy's all pokey and it hurts.
The pain's delectable.
You're a strange man, Decker.
That giant tree.
No, there's just no giant tree over there.
Devilish songstress.
Get over it.
Horrifying. The thing in it is sick.
Pull yourself together, man!
Really?
Damn it. What the hell?
Blocked in by walls of ivy.
This is seriously getting on my nerves.
Oh my god, stop fucking freezing.
Enough circling around. Get over here and fight me!
Lady Zero, these foes are undead.
Yeah, I can see that. Hell, I can smell it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, loading.
Died and went to freak show heaven. Take it easy. Zero's gonna knee you in the junk if you get too excited.
She will?
Oh, just the thought. Hold your ground. The traitor must be punished for her crimes. What a horrifying sight. Just once before I die, I wanted to sleep the night with Lady Free. Give me a report.
They're all gone!
Damn it! How many hundreds has this mad songstress killed?
Gross. Forgot to give you a close-up of his face.
Ooh.
killing me.
Cramps?
No!
Sarah?
No! I've been slashed in the stomach, you idiot! Yes! To the accursed intruder!
I know I'm bringing death to you.
I'll draw Zero's attention. You try to get behind her. Got it!
Cute plan. Too bad I can hear you, dumbass.
So, I haven't seen your dumb dragon for a while.
I pray he's not in danger.
He's fine. Idiots like him never die. Damn, the more we walk, the greener this place gets. I'm sick of it.
You sure do bitch a lot, Z. You know that?
It seems as though our lady is growing angrier by the moment.
What do you expect? Her dragon's gone and we can't find three.
But, I wouldn't broach that subject, or she might turn your balls into pudding.
Ooh.
Nope, don't need to hear that. Fucking fairies. Probably missed the last chest here. Let's start from here and hope. You guys haven't happened to see a chest around here, have ya? About yay big. Gold with chains on it. I wonder if it's hidden somewhere in here. It might actually... It's not on that treetop that I got on one of the later missions, is it? That would be annoying. I don't think it is. Fuck. Wait. It is up there. God. That sucks. Oh, great. Yeah, just fucking eat my input again. It seems like it only does that if you're on a fucking moving platform, too. Or not. It just does it when it wants to. Nice weather today, huh? Get up, oh my god. Let's skip this. No. Of course not.
Excellently done, m'lady.
What a drain. Who comes up with this shit?
But alas, I fear it will be even trickier from here on out.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you. Zero defeated three, but lost McHale.
That was quite the scene earlier.
Oh, wait, first I don't need to try this again.
Nope, sure didn't.
Nope, piss off.
So you know that guy who stole...
He's too...
Yep.
So plant...
She's...
It's the first one here. So hope I don't run by it again.
God damn, those wolves are annoying.
Wolves can sense the murderous intent of their foes.
What? You saying I'm not hiding my murderous intent enough?
Just wish you were not calm. See? Now there's more of them.
One up on the buildings.
Here comes trouble.
Man, I'm thirsty as hell.
The personification of evil is here.
We're not apt to find water in this place.
Already? She has to keep fighting like this. I'm gonna keel over.
Inform the first
indeed,
one.
It saps my strength as well.
Zero.
Though not my
the dark blossom of death.
Charge! Charge! Stand strong! We can win if we keep at it! Calm down! It's just a flesh wound!
It's just a flesh wound, and he's been cut in half. Tis but a scratch. No.
afterwards. Could clear some sand from the lion's den.
Another word and I'll cut you down.
Bastards, attacking Lady Two while she's ill.
We fight for Lady Two, Serene Whisper of the Spring.
We must hold down until she recovers.
Strong.
No belly aching. You can't serve Lady Two like that.
Is Lady Two safe?
I don't know. But I think she's with Scent at least.
Stop her here. Lady Two is ill. Let's show her what her cannoneers are made of.
Yes, sir. Blessed be Lady Two.
Fire! Fire! Keep firing!
Help me!
Damn! My leg!
Right there!
Don't aim, just fire!
Yes, sir.
Once you're loaded, fire at will.
Locked and loaded.
Confirm strike!
Less confirming, more strikes!
I've had it with these stupid ass little toys.
Come at this! You and your damn flower! I'll cut you both down right here!
Said it. Stupid furballs.
You all right, Decadus?
Sand in my eyes. Such exquisite pain.
Yeah, you're all right.
We're almost there. And despite the heat, I'm still ready for more.
Hey!
by Doom. Rebirth of some dark power.
Where's Lady Two?
Damn it. Why the hell is it wolves on her side?
I don't think these are your everyday wild wolves.
Yeah, Freak Show's right. These guys are definitely trained.
Whatever. If they're in my way, they're getting cut down.
Dragon's fault, is it? You get yourself taken, and then you get all crazy with rage.
I'm not crazy with rage because of him. This is just my normal, everyday rage.
Really?
You don't believe me?
I didn't say that.
You really do want to die, don't you? Nice place for a nap.
No! They caught me! They caught me here, okay?
I can see that. So how is it exactly that you got kidnapped again? Where's your brain?
In my head! It is in my head, right?
Forget it.
Lady Zero. Golems are infused with magic spells that give...
Ah, dear. And here I thought you'd be smart enough to stay away. Well, I suppose that's just the curse of being a big picture kind of guy.
Alright, I was muted that whole time. But I did know that I was muted. No need to panic. That was an extremely, extremely sneaky hiding spot for that chest. Like, I almost didn't notice it. I was on the phone that whole time. So, I need to step away for a moment. You give my friend something. Just a quick moment. Quick break. Just gonna find the next mission I need real quick before I step away. And expect that he just kind of walked straight into my house. Like, the landlord's here and stuff, so like the doors are unlocked, so he's like, I'm just gonna go right in. I'm going to assume that the one that I missed is in this part. And then I'll be really upset when it's not. Yeah, so my friend, just got himself a laptop and he needed a mouse. I have a spare, though it doesn't work the best anymore. So he's borrowing that, you know. Better to have something you can use for now until he gets one of his own. Because he doesn't know what he wants at the moment. So that's an open chest. Let's hope that's chest number one and not number two that I'm looking for. Oh my god. Fucking spam callers. Alright, totally no more interruptions, right? Totally.
is it that I keep ending up fighting these stupid battles again?
It's all for Lady Zero, of course. The simple truth is, we're all completely helpless against her charms.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, that's where I came up from. All right. What the hell? How the hell did I miss that chest? Holy shit. I can't believe I fucking missed this.
We have nowhere left to go. Are we even hurting them? We must have done some damage by now, right?
The fuck up.
Mere humans couldn't combat the owner. Well, we've made our bet now. So get out.
The putrid breath of soldiers quaking in fear.
Ready a time?
Did you know that human breath consists of cannons? No, I've never heard that.
I wouldn't think so. This is my first time hearing it, too.
Zero, are you okay? Zero's force is getting stronger.
Zero, keep going.
How could she have advanced this far?
Shut up and keep going. No matter what.
Man.
You hear me?
Should be beacons of hope for the young. Now get behind me.
I'm so upset that I just walked by that chest in a very, very open spot.
Social bluster, Dio. I see you're still fighting
I figure I might as well help Z out as long as I'm here.
You see, Dio, the power of genuine friendship conquers all.
Yeah, don't get your panties in a bunch about it.
You may laugh at this, but I dream of one day living in peace. Yes, the bitter truth does not escape me. I know in my heart that I was born.
Whatever. Whatever, dude. Peace was never an option. I don't wanna look for this one. I'm just going to assume it's somewhere near the third light and hope that I find it. Really? Are you serious? Why the fuck is that a check mark, point? Sure, whatever game. I guess. Alright. Try this again.
I'm getting sick of this.
Oh my God. At least I found it quickly. Yeah, it's a weapon. Good thing I came looking for it.
Down with a single thumb. A single thumb. But I won't. That would just spoil the fun.
Mm-hmm.
If you can do it, then do it already.
Seem to be in the best of health.
Why is everybody worried about that big crybaby? I'm a hell of a lot worse off than him right now.
He's fine.
It's purely a matter of character, I'd say.
Indeed. Mikhail has a charming innocence about him. You do not.
Here they are. The root of all this evil.
The root of all this evil? Seriously, Z, who talks like that?
Shut up, fight!
Fuck, damn it. Stop. Holy shit. Seriously.
Thank you.
How many times do we have to go through this? Over and over again. I'm sick of it.
Wasn't expecting you to just run up it like that, but I'll take it.
It's her! Zero's here!
No, I'm not.
Hey, Zero!
Can't prove it.
Really? I'm surprised you feel anything through that thick head of yours.
There goes all my fucking HP because of a random arrow and this stupid ass spell.
Shut up, Scent.
Why don't we retreat for it?
So we can recover.
Right. Stop Zero here, no matter what.
I'm not sure. We can.
Ooh. It does seem this area is enclosed by magical power.
That must be what's holding in the cold.
God damn it. I'll kill every last sorcerer around here.
Zero!
It's all right. This won't take long.
I didn't mean to use that. Camera as usual.
Hey, we're all good, okay?
Okay.
All right, and I think that's all of the chests. At least all the ones that I've run across, so far. Moonfire, huh? Alright, yeah. That was the last chest I didn't have at the moment. I don't really want to go try this, but... Moonfire. That was a Sword and Drakengard one as well, I believe. Could be wrong, but I don't think I am. Alright, I'm gonna try and cheese this first one with throwing the chakram. Alright, didn't work at all. This isn't going well. Decent money, though. Alright, this could be a slight issue. Charge them. The other one's coming. Nope. Come on, charge. Charge. Do it. Do it. Oh my god. Fucking coward. Charge me. Definitely, yeah, can't use items. Alright. Gotta play this one safe. Come on, one of you fucks, charge me. One or both of you, do it. Oh my god. Can you, like, knock this down on yourself? That would be cool. Oh, here we go. Where are you going? What is that? The fuck? That was not where I was holding. Come on, do it. Do it. Nope. Nope. Got him against the wall. Right, that asshole ran to the fucking pillar when I wasn't even near him. Oh? No? Come on. Charge me. You know you wanna. You know you wanna. Just fucking do it. Oh my god. You'll do it, right? You'll charge me? Nice. right up the ass. Nice. Alright. Fucking hell, man. Knew that was gonna happen too. That's not what I want, game. Oh my god, stop it. Also definitely not what I wanted. Spirits are such a pain in the fucking ass. It's ridiculous. The archers really don't fucking help. Fucking wanted. Just fucking kill me. Get it over with. got a decent start here. Come on, charge me. Hurry up. Don't just re at me, fucking run at me. Come on. Do it. This is dangerous when he's going for it. Yep, got it. Alright. New territory coming up. Let's see what round three has. See, two different types of ogre. Alright, it would be nice if one of you just kinda came at me. Yeah. Or no. Both of you can. That's also cool. Fuck off. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. Nope. on, foul demons. I'm unstoppable now that I've gotten past the spirits. Nothing can end my reign of terror. You know, until I run into a bunch more spirits. Oh, you know, this could do it too, possibly. Let's just, see about going for this. Damn, he's fucking tanky. Holy hell. He has to die here. Fucked. Ow. What the fuck was that? I don't know what that was, but I don't appreciate it. Oh, I see. What a nice centaur, just, you know, kind of giving me space. Nope. I wasn't worried. You were worried. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I do not appreciate the fact that it just broke my camera, seemingly on purpose. Got him. Easy clap. I'm so far away from the money, though. Okay, it's just necromancers. I was worried about, spirits for a moment. Spear out. Just keep this spear out until I feel like I don't need it anymore. Once again, got it. Nice, easy. flinch, flinch, flinch. Come on. Nice. Dying also works. Oh man, we're gonna be able to buy another single weapon after this. The other one. Nice and far away. It's my lucky day. Come here. Come here. Easy. Going home. Going home with all the money. All the money and XP I could possibly fucking want at the moment. Well, not really, but... Oh yeah, if we clear this, I might actually be able to buy two weapons. With my luck, the very last round's gonna be like, fight fucking everything. That was bad. It's fine. Fuck, I was doing so good. My health. What is that? Like, sometimes Zero just goes wherever the fuck she pleases. I don't really like it. Kinda like that, but I'm fine with the fact that she ran backwards. Alright, last one. Last one and everything is mine. I swear to God, I better get like black material or a fucking godly sword or something out of this. Alright, what actual boss am I fighting? No, there's no way it's just a fucking titan. I refuse to believe this is gonna be a fucking gauntlet. Taunt me. fucking healing? I know they could heal. Alright, next one. It's not over. It's not over. There's no way in hell. Oh my god. I was completely expecting a boss rush. All the money. All of it. Better not fucking disappear. Oh my god, one of the coins disappeared. Easy. White material, of course. Not even a weapon. I'm going to take a short break after that, and we'll come back and continue the actual story. Good stuff.